now is in for the second. Hold it on to the second. And Shane Waddle.